Tom, shoot him if you can.
Had another beautiful morning here in the turkey woods. What the heck's the date today? The 21st, 22nd, I think, something like that. We got, knew there's been birds roosted back here in this woods about every single day. Didn't know there was as many as there was this morning, but we got back here and snuck down the lane in the woods here. Got about 75 yards, 80 yards from them on the roost, maybe. Cam got some sweet footage of them up in the tree gobbling stuff, footage of them flying down. It was real cool. Old Turkey Whisper called another one in, another one down.
I think this is what? That helped you with your bird last year?
I ended up killing mine last year with my father-in-law, but other than that one bird, I think out of the...
Ever since Tom's been...
8 or 9 of them I've killed, Cam's called every single one of them in.
Ever since he got interested in turkey hunting, his first bird he got was just a freaking hammer of a bird, double beard, had a 12-inch beard and a 8.5-inch beard, just a giant bird.
And that one went on the wall.
Yeah, Tom got that one mounted, his first bird. But, yeah, this was a beautiful morning. I mean, still a little bit of snow on the ground, but crisp, cool. I mean, the birds were fired up this morning.
Fired up.
So, get this bird notched up.
Luckily, we're lucky here at Top 10 have the old Turkey Whisperer with us, so does a hell of a job.